But there's a couple funny moments. One, we had a square off in San Jose. He threw his gloves at me, and it kind of pissed me off. I'm like, what are we in fucking minors here? So I took my glove off and chucked it at him, thinking like, fuck you. And he caught the damn thing and threw it in the stands. I had to start laughing, and I had to fight this guy, but I was like, this is too funny. So.
And here goes the heavyweights, Parker and Parros. We thought this might happen, and here we go. Parros lost his balance, and Parker lets it happen with a left hand, just as Parros was trying to get back up.
Up with George Parros, but the Ducks had a two-goal lead. This right there, that hit puts George Parros into a position where he now has to address it. Ryan Getzlaf is one of their young stars, and Big Scott Parker hit him. George Parros feels now at this stage he's got to answer to it. There's George calling him on. Scott Parker's more than obliged to answer to it.